Hey guys, welcome to my channel today. Today we're gonna be playing Minecraft, and as you can see, so yes, this is a new series, but it's not new on YouTube. It's just on my channel. So this is Minecraft Hardcore, as you can see. And you might wonder, don't you have a Hardcore series already? I do. It's dead, so I'm bringing it back. But this time, it's legit Hardcore. You die. Can't come back, don't move for. Before it was like no natural regeneration, so mine was a little bit harder. Oh wait, I just realized I don't have it on. I think it might be harder, but I don't know. It might be on hard mode. I have to see. To make it a little bit harder, it's gonna be actually on hard mode. Normally I just play Minecraft on normal, but this is hardcore, so it has to be hard. So I want to make my house like a little bit like my house is gonna be upgraded with like the more we go on in the city. I hate these type of trees, like you can't get all the work. Unless you are that dedicated. I'm not. There's no one over here, but I need to get food right away, otherwise I'm gonna starve to death. And I don't want that to happen. And I know I made Addon Core episode 1. That is coming back, but it's a remake of episode 1, like the original one. Addon Core episode 1 remade. Because like the original one I don't like it much, and I want to save it until I like, get like a mobile Bluetooth controller. Okay. I've been playing a lot more Minecraft recently, but I feel like this channel always was meant to start out as like a Minecraft channel. But like being fat that is basically impossible. Okay, what do you want to get? I'm gonna get a pickaxe and a axe. Yeah, I'm not gonna need a sword just for action. I might as well make a sword. Just so I could kill like some kids and stuff. Okay, so my first half might actually have to be a dirt house, but I don't do that much. But with the fact that the Nether, I have like one add-on in it, and it's dynamic lighting. Yeah, with that lighting, it's like obviously if you know it. But it's like you carry a torch or I guess a lantern too, and it will light up the area around you while you have to place it. Like awesome, you just hold it. If they allowed you to do that, like hold other items other than just maps and shields in your offhand, like they do in Java, it would be 10 times better. Oh my god, I can't hit this thing. Give me a book. Okay. So, I might make my house over there. My house is gonna be one of those houses where it has like the number, like the log on the side. Yeah, I might send my house over here. I normally don't play with the original Minecraft texture pack one unless I'm playing Pocket Edition. Like, on the console I play with, I'm gonna have to go to the ship right there. I'm gonna go, I got two pieces. Also, you might find it incredibly annoying just to have put my finger in front of the face cam. I need to cover that up. I cover it because I'm trying to walk. If I didn't walk in Minecraft or any game I played, you really won't be able to see me play it. It's not playing. Is it weird that in Minecraft blocks float and like a bunch of games the block float? Like Roblox, the block doesn't float. But my hair is actually wet because I just got out of the shower. Don't have any coal on me. I love my crafting tool over here. Okay. I'm gonna have to go collect some wood right now. I'm gonna speed up this part while me collecting wood. This part, collecting wood is really tedious, but it's something you need to do in order to survive in Minecraft. I'm gonna have to do the sheep. If I kill this sheep, I'll be able to make a bed. Come here. Do I have enough? Do I have enough? Yeah, bed. Hopefully I get good armor for this. Let the other one burn first. need a controller. Bruh. I don't have a bow. Die. Die.
Wow!
Ooh! Yeah, he dropped his armor. Ooh, they dropped the ball. No, did he? No, he didn't. Okay. He's dead, cause, okay, purple. Put that in there. And, yeah. I think I did pretty good for the first episode of Minecraft Hardcore. Anyway guys, I'm gonna end the video here and I'll see you next time. Peace.